Hello everybody, myself Naz Khan, and I hope you all are safe and sound at your place. Well, today I'm gonna share with you all my story of my illness, which I thought is just a viral fever, but it finally turned into pneumonia. When my friends, my well-wishers, well, my family, I must say, and also my upline, Miss Charu and Miss Mana, heard about my illness, they suggested me to take or to add lot of supplements, Nutralite supplements. So along with the medication prescribed by the doctor, I started taking supplements. My daily regimen was that my day started with a glass of warm water and 2 tablets of Vasaka. Then my breakfast included a glass of coconut water with 2 scoops of all plant protein. Along with the breakfast, supplements which I included twice a day were multivitamin daily, then omega, then Q10, natural B, Calmac D, and I also did the course as suggested by them of vitamin C and echinacea. Then my diet included semi-liquid, making me positive, to stay positive. Well, day by day, as the days passed on, with the help of Nutralite supplements and the grace of God, I started improving. I started gaining my health. The breathlessness which I was feeling gradually came to normal. Well, friends, I here sincerely from the bottom of my heart would like to share with you all. So this is the tray of my supplements which helped me to fight this infectious virus. I must say that Nutralite has really helped me to get rid of this infection, help me to get rid of this negativity, help me to stay positive and calm. And slowly and gradually, I again regained my health, and now you can see me smiling. I wish everyone who is watching and viewing to stay safe and sound. Stay positive, stay at home. Thank you.